or watching tonight? Anything good?
See what's on.
Like Belfast Market.
Perfect, no blemish, nothing. Nothing wrong, see?
Spotless.
Good, no blemish.
This one's good.
Thank you.
This is a selection for the sacrifice.
Oh. Is that a goat?
No, it'll be a lamb. But they have to be perfect. No imperfections allowed.
This one got three.
Looks like a good wee lamb. It's got a nice pretty wee face.
Teacher, I have a question about the Messiah. I've studied Torah every day.
And a shepherd wants to learn.
Yes.
Well, the guy's a bit savage, isn't he? The religious leaders.
He's cut them down.
Yeah. Felt a bit sorry for him.
Do you believe the Messiah will set us free from the occupation?
Yes. Well, that's... He's full of questions, but he's not getting any feedback from somebody who's supposed to be a leader of the church?
Yes, he will make a great military leader.
Are you sure?
It's interesting that I thought he was going to be a military leader.
Just because last Shabbat the priest read from Prophet Ezekiel and he did not say...
How dare you?
I'm sorry, teacher. He is obsessed.
You brought this animal? I said spotless.
Spotless? Yes.
He's put the best he has.
These are for righteous men. For the perfect sacrifice.
Very sorry. Very sorry. Very sorry.
You wonder why the Messiah hasn't come? People like you keeping him away with your stains. If you come back here without a perfect lamb, I will banish you all from the marketplace. Now, come.
It was a bit harsh, wasn't it?
I warned you about this. Are you deaf as well as lame?
I'm sorry.
We are not slowing down for you. You take this run back up to the hill and try and keep up. Or find your own way back.
Was all his friends sort of went off on his own. It wasn't his fault. They couldn't afford a lamb that was perfect.
And the shepherd's obviously been exploited by the middleman too, who's trying to make some money out of the deal. Selling these sacrifice lambs.
Excuse me, friend. Could you point me to a well in this town? My wife hasn't had a drink in hours.
Well, that's Mary, is it? That's Mary.
Thank you, brother.
Well, wait. Here.
Oh, thank you for your kindness.
So the poor shepherd who's been despised by the Pharisee and by the middleman is giving a drink of water to them.
How far have you come?
From Galilee, Nazareth.
Don't say that too loud here. You know, they say nothing good can come from...
I know what they say about Nazareth.
Nothing good can ever come out of Nazareth.
Nope.
Must have been a bad old hole.
Say that about Newton Hearts.
Thank you for your kindness.
My name is Simon.
Out of my way.
Oh dear, put your man's back.
We must go.
Thank you.